favorite. Fierceness comes away in second. Arrow Defiance has recovered a joint third. Inside Bilal, who now takes that third spot. Fierceness takes over through a quarter that was zipped in 22 seconds flat. Fierceness leads the way for the lane, and Fierceness, in complete control, starts to pour it on. And he is putting on a show. The half is 44-3, and Fierceness with a tremendous display. Fierceness will win by double digits. Fierceness by about 10.